Scandal, NYC Mayor Bill de Blasio in hot water, Department of Ed blew millions on frivolous expenses. A new audit coming out of New York City has Mayor Bill de Blasio in hot water. It looks like the Department of Education had a little bit of trouble adding up their expenses last year. Instead of spending tax dollars on vitally needed resources for students, someone was blowing through the cash. Now, more than a few residents are demanding answers after they learned how the money was spent. New York City is a pretty expensive place to live. Trust me, I know. I lived in New York for most of my life. Residents have to put up with rising rents, high costs of basic necessities, from groceries to utilities, and massive taxes. New Yorkers have to pay federal tax, state tax, and even a few unique local taxes, all for the privilege of living in the city. Girl breaks down at thought of becoming a grown-up. Most of them put up with it because they assume their leaders are using the money for a good purpose. That's especially true of the millions of New York families, whose children rely on the city's Department of Education to teach them. But a new audit has come out condemning the city. Turns out, millions of dollars were wasted by the Department of Ed employees. They ignored regulations to spend cash on lavish trips. The mayor has a lot to answer for. A scathing audit of out-of-control travel expenses at the Department of Education has a message for school officials: just do the math. According to Controller Scott Stringer, the city school system botched more than $20 million in runaway travel expenses, including unnecessary payouts to lavish hotels for meetings that could have easily been held on school sites. Stringer's bombshell tally of 2017 travel vouchers filed by Education Department employees found sloppy staffers failed to follow regulations for 93% of travel expenses,